uNkulunkulu ongcwele kaIsrayeli thembekile igama lakho sibonile babana sebusuku wena ophakemeyo ohlezi kwindawo eyiphakemeyo ngongcwele ngiyaluncika ekulazini iBhayibhile ngiyaluncika ekulishumayeleni izwi lakho ngincika kuwe moya ongcwele kaNkulunkulu ukuthi ungisebenzisele udumo lwakho nasebusuku uze kuthi uma sekuqediwe lana banilibale mna kodwa lihlale izwi lakho ezingqondweni zakho uze ndinciphe mna ube mkhulu wena ube kuwo udumo nenkazimulo sibonga umsebenzi omkhulu ozokwenza phakathi kwethu ebusuku Nkosi yaphakathi sibonga ukuphilisa kwabagulayo sibonga ukuqaqa kwama-chain sibonga i-deliverance sibonga ukubona kwey'mpumputhe kuvuleka kwey'ndlebe sibonga ukubaleka kwezifo phambi kwenkazimulo kaNkulunkulu sibonga ukuqashulwa kwey'qalekiso namabhadi namashwa amandla obuthakathi asebenza phezu kwabantu khuluma uNkulunkulu ngaphansi kogcobo lwakho ithulisa yonke imimoya engezwani nokushunyelwa kwevangeli ithulisa imimoya emkhathini engaphansi kolwandle ithulisa imimoya engabantu bangezwa bekhona ententeni ithulisa imimoya kwesi sixeko ngegama likaJesu Kristu ithobisa amadimoni abusa le ndawo wathobisa egameni likaJesu Kristu ngime kwigunya likaJesu ithulisa yonke imimoya ehlupha abantu balo mphakathi ngithulisa imimoya ejiki ebambe ingane zale ndawo Ngishumayele kancane uNkulunkulu phakathi kwethu ngamandla akhe amakhulu. Aha. Ya, asikhonze into efile. Sikhonze into ebonakalayo. Aya. Ya. Akekho ngisho engcwabeni nosimkhonzayo. Ya, akekho ngisho engcwabeni uyaphila. Wavela ephila. Not usuku olodwa. That which I go for 40 days uJesu ehamba eJerusalem ephila enamanxeba angophi enamanxeba angophi ejabula iJerusalem nezandla ezinembobo kodwa zingophi engena iminyango ivaliwe azanga qashe mayevukile wavuka wabonwa wabonwa ephila athi Matthew 27 wathi ma evuka wavuka nabangcwele beOld Testament oIsaiah noJeremiah bathwala iJerusalem yes eproof ukuthi abafe kuye bavuka bavuka bathabula umuzo Isaiah No Noah, no Abraham. A proof ukuthi nabafe enkosini kulesi sikhathi. Malikhala iqilongo. Basathamba. Oya! Bazovuka. Lithi iBhayibheli laba abafe enkosini bane special place kaNjalo. Bane ndawo special laba abafe enkosini. Kufuna aqale kuvuke bona qala. Ngoba babambe ukholwa baze bafa kuyafuneka thina esikubambe siphila sibalinde bavuke malikhala icilongo yes kuyoqala ezike bona
ngoba bona balime igama lika Jesu kwaze kwaba sekugcineni bathe begula bese sibhedlela kuthi amahlatshela amadlozi bala baze bathula bathula enkosini manje kufuneka batholeke iGuard of Honor
amen
ngoba bafe bese enkosini bangayishintshi confession
amen
bathi uJesu uyaphilisa noba begula bona
Jesu
yabangulala aphelele ikhensa
hayi Nkosi Jesu
kuzabafa bethu uyaphilisa
hayi
manje mabe kuzofuneka bavuke kuqala
maya basaya
yazi bangifike kanjani mama ongcwele Jesu balibamba kwaze kwaba sekugcineni
hawu
balibamba sekuthiwa ufuna umhluzi wenkukhu ephilayo izolo ikhula phakathi kwamashidi iphelile ithi bengicela isidlo ifuna isidlo ikhula ibambane iphelile phakathi kwamashidi ithi bengicela isidlo sengiyahamba ya ugogo wami ayihamba emhlabeni kepthawu wangibuka emehlweni wathi inkosi ngiyazinikela bantwana basayo inesi elikhona endlini lesi umfana ebhonge ethi urabasayi ngoba bengifuna lokho afe engayitshintshanga into wayeyithethile wangibuka emehlweni wathi inkosi ngiyazinikela waba sewathi mntanami ungakuyeka ukukholwa wavala amehlo wakuthula
awu
abese ngangakhali ngathi mina ngiyabonga mambuzenike kuphelile bengikhathele okuvele ukuthi angashinde nto ayishoyo manje labo bantu abanjalo-ke bafuneka bavuke kuqala sibabona sibona u-angel isithole sibabuke sibathi ubaba ugumbi nanoogumani obaba labo sabahabahamba sibabuke bathi babe sebakhuphuke
khabasaya
babe sebakhuphuke phambi kwethu ya inkosi iba welcome ma tabi jakube fika enkosini ithi ibhayibhile nathi ke siphilayo eyothi lift ingekho siphakame sithi njengosuperman angeke sinyamalale esisithulu ngiyophakama emsebenzini bengibuka bathi manje uyaphi bathi isilimpoto uzoyithini ngiphume ngeroof mangiphuma ngishintshe ngokuphenduka kweso ngigqoke ezinye ingubo sibe siyiuniform iwe phezu kwesitulo babe sebathi kanti behlele ubani ngoba inkulu beseyiphethe maybe uzazi ukuthi wawusindiswa ma usindisiwe umkhulu ya ma usindisiwe kuthi lalela lithi ibhayibhile izulu sihlalo sakhe ye alikwazi ukumgcina izulu aphumele emhlabeni uthiwa inyawo
umhlabaaeusenyawo
za kodwa xa engenakum uthi ungenaphelele mandiniyekemakhulumntoenkuthi sithule alikwazi ukumgcina izulu uphumele emhlabeni xa engenakum kuthiwa uKristu ngaphakathi kwethu ithemba ungena artificially incini that means that means ndingaphezu
kwezulu
seke first month Jesu umntu ophetha ibhayibhile lesixhosa ndifundele utimoti wokuqala or isizulu whoever second first month chapter 2 siqale lapha kuverse 4 ndibulise tata umfundisi ujaka umvangeli nomama ubulise umfundisi undlovu ndibulise abazwana nebuka egameni likayesu kristu ndigamanamntu ngilwazi ndisindisiwe amen uma ke sithule mna ngisindiswa le nto nje ukhuluma ngenza yona exactly la ngangikhonza khona tata ujaka sasingena ngo-7 enkonzweni ngangifika ngo-7 sinama-session awu-2 ngihambe ngo-1 ndandilambe le nto engayazi ndive kabini intshumayelo xa iphindwa kwi-second session
diabo o an. Daí não for unha on.
My God.
Mãe, chega na mão na same time. Gasta na dia o mundo,
yes. Yes.
Goba ilia handu fangela man. Tatu chago. Isso vai chover nisso, buia quenyi. Next time. Bem, eu fiquei em casa, o meu suco. Paga a tico e flus. Não me dou sua lei. Goba ali onde vem a lei. Tina Massimis was as long as come and up a flung at the moon. Bem, if eu chover nisso, buia quenyi, eu fiquei em casa, longe. The corner may show between his shoes. No, just so they delay.
Yes.
Mofunu was watching Umto or so they delay or go and Ukfisel and own. Peggy Bible. Ngoba wa go tell Tumto Fila by delay. Appellate Lafago Luke 16. Lit a Bible. Kunen daughter la is cake. And with divas. Kube nendoda empofu engulazaro. Basweleke bobabini. But even the bitch of the Bible ichaza ngayo ethi wasweleka uLazaro wathathwa zingelosi. Lithi wangcwatywa udivas. That means okholwayo kanti akangcwatywa. Hey madoda, okholwayo akayi ethuneni kuye umzimba. Wa escort uLazaro yingelosi basala bongcwa kumzini kodwa wangcwatywa uDivas, that means umzimba nomoya bashona ngaphansi komhlaba okhola walijomba ithuna ngoba siya yes mokhola walijomba ithuna bathi ula kanti sokhishwe yingelosi ithi ke iBhayibhile kwabese kwafikwa esixekweni engakholwa isezihogweni ekholwayo ibanjwe ngu-Abraham esifubeni. Uma ufuna ukwazi ukuthi umuntu wakini wafekholwa ukufiselani, today you will know. Imemeza indoda ezihogweni. That means kanti kuyaphile impilo ayiphele ethuneni. UJesu ke washo umhlalo wathi uma umuntu ekholwa kimi uyothi efile aphile. Kumemeze ke bhuti indoda ezihogweni. Ithi ndoda bawumkhulu Abraham. Alafu Abraham umwazi umazi kanjani because baphila in different times. Bawumkhulu Abraham nomile aphezantsi madoda ebephu Yesu uqale ndoda nendoda ibiphi xa ethu Yesu khona yena omileyo engasiphakama isandla kubizwa komileyo izokhala ngokoma sekulethi ithi ngomihle. Cela nje cha uthi ufuna ichaphaza angisinjani soko akazona abani ufuna 2 liter uthi nje ongafike nje angichapha nomenko athi uAbraham kunomhosha phakathi kwethu ngoba besiphila impilo engafani emhlabeni uke wathi omunye aphelele siso ngiwathi if ungafika uThixo engekho ungathini. Athi mina no loss. Kodwa a problem if wena ungafike khona big loss. Mina noma ngafike ngekho I have lost nothing.
Yeah.
But shoot kwenzeke ufike wena khona ungasindiswanga you are in big trouble.
Yeah.
Bene usindisweke.
Yeah.
Khona ukuze kube nothing to lose.
Yes.
Amen. Imameze ngithi uthi ukule ndoda. Uthi hayi asinako ukunceda insindiso usemhlabeni. That means ababathi ababathi kunendawo odlula uhlanje kuyo xa ufile bekuthele ngahlanje uDivas. Kunabantu abathi nangasikhulekele abantu bethu abashiye bengakholwa badlule bageze. Ngithi mina ayikho loyo nto. Nangu uDivas sekhaleni othela ngabhathwa umhla sithule ukuthi akufiwe ezweni lakwamoya kuphila phakathi. So uJesu wafa emhlabeni ma umbhudela ayiyekho indawo khona umthole kuyo. So ke indoda imemezeke ibone uLazaro ithi Lazaro ngicela ukukuthuma ezokuthi indoda efile ifuna ukusi message emhlabeni asizwe ukuthi iyafana nalesho esangoma sakho
hey
umuntu ofile sisithule uthumela ukuthi ufuna ukuzunyalezwa emhlabeni uthi ngiki akasho ukuthi akhathwe imbuzi akasho ukuthi ngiyagodola akasho ukuthi ndinezela enisiyo
cha
fanga ngiphandle umyalezo uphuma ezogwe ngomuntu owasona owafayo uphuma uthi thumela uLazaro aye kwabasekhaya abantu ukuthi bangazi apho ndikhona isifiso somuntu osonileyo akakufiseli imoto akakufiseli indlu akakufiseli ukuthi ushade uthi nje sindiswa ungazi la sikhona only oh moyo ngwele abadlula emhlabeni basifisela into yodwa uba singayi nabe khona ungayike nawe so life so yathi le ndoda uAbraham yathi hayi bakhona olwazi
wasaleluya
shama wathi bakhona uMoses nabaprofeti nabaze ngalo ngabo abaphetha khiya bokufaka abantu ezulwini
abaphila
bakhona abaphilayo basumayaza abaphila namhlanje ngiphetha isikhiya sokufaka abantu ezulwini Dipethe isikhiya. Zokwenza njani futhi? Uma ngayikhona imeshotha ngiyiphethe. Dine lungelo uthi uthi uAbraham bakhona abashumayeli emhlabeni. Habo abashumayeli abadecide ukuthi kuza kubani la. Ongevanga bona ayikho ophuphe ndim namhlanje waphuma ungasindiswanga waphuphe endleleni ekhaya ulahlekela izulu ngoba bendiyi entry point
Hallelujah
Ngumnyango wezulu
Yeah
Ungaphela nje unibhekele phansi kuba ngincane ngoba ngiphethe isikhiya
Yes Lord
The message I carry ayiphelisi kuphela ayikhathaza amadimoni kuphela ikufaka ezulwini
Hallelujah
Uyesu uyashumayela uyalenga tatakujaka uyalenga uyesu kuphenduka indoda la ithi wena ungukrestu ofanele ukuthi ube la athi ujesu afanele ujesu akhiphe isikhiya zezulu azikhiphe elenge emncamlezweni athi makhona umuntu ophendukayo right now ujesu angathi ukuthi next week angathi uyaphenduka manje namhlanje ke maphenduka namhlanje namhlanje ke uzohlaliswa noKristu
osiya
ithekhnikhi luhlanyana ngizomxolela second timothy first timothy chapter 2 from verse 4 mamudlovu I think we practice zulu hayi hlala phansi mawami hlala phansi
haleluya
ngicela ukufundela isizulu lesi ubizi okay thank god okay ngicela ukufundela ke ma
first timothy
chapter 2 from verse 4 yes
amen lifunde kanje izulu kaNkulu
yeah
uthanda ukuba abantu bonke basindiswe bafinyelele ekulazini iqiniso
Yes
ngokuba munye uNkulunkulu
My God
munye nomlabuleli phakathi kukaNkulunkulu nabantu
Ubani lo muntu ngaka
Umuntu uKristu Jesu
Hlala phansi mama
Amen
Hlala phansi ungifundele u 2 Corinthians 5:19 Ithi ke uThixo uthi uyathanda ukuba bonke abantu basindiswe Kama nama kama lento yensindiso akuyonto yamabandla athile yinhliziyo kaThixo. Mandiphinde because baye bathu abantu ngamasindiso la abenze ngathi insindiso yabantu abathile. UThixo uthanda bonke. Akasho ukuthi uThixo uyavuya xa bonke abantu bayezinkonzweni. Akasho ukuthi uThixo uyavuya xa bonke abantu ukuthandaza uThixo uthanda ukuthi bonke abantu bonke onemali ongenamali ofundile ongafundanga okhubazekile ongakhubazekanga uThixo uthanda ukuthi bonke bonke abatenzeni bangami ekusindisweni bafinyelele ngoba yenye impinyane yenye into ukusindiswa. UThixo uthanda bonke abantu, othi bonke abantu,
bonke abantu.
Ha! Nothi abelungu. Khona bathi ivangeli into yabelungu, uJesu wayengumlungu. Kuthwe la uthanda
bonke
abantu. Kanti uthi umuntu athwenza athi uJesu uyengumlungu. Ithi mina okay, ake sibuke iBhayibheli leyo. Sibuke iBhayibheli. iBhayibheli likhuluma ngawo wonke umuntu. Wena ke ufuthi ivangeli elabelungu. Mani ithi iBhayibheli okwesifazane mayobeleka ingane uyova kuhlungu. Phela ufaka ubuhlungu ngakuzo.
Siyami.
Okay. Kwaphela iBhayibheli labelungu. Kwephantu into eseBhayibheleni uba belungu kuphela ke abayeva ubuhlungu ke.
Okay.
Kwaphela uthe ungena.
Yeah.
Manje nawe uyangena ke.
Yeah.
Entwana ekhulunywa iBhayibheli.
Kunjani?
Manje how come kuthiwa labelungu ke?
Siyami.
Ngoba iBhayibheli lithi umuntu uyafa. Ngithi nabakini bayafa.
Yeah.
Nechawu zakho ziyafa. Noma nje ufanele phansi nina phela nifike niphuna naphakade ngoba eBhayibheli aningeni.
Siyami.
Manje the same thing yenza kakhulu chaza ukuthi iBhayibheli iqinisileke.
Amen.
It is a true word of God. UThixo uthanda ukuthi bonke abantu basindiswe.
Amen.
Madoda, bangaye enkonzweni engasindiswanga. Akayifuni ukuthi uThixo ba uze ube nesikhundla esikhulu, uphathe incwadi angokusindiswanga. Uthi xa awufisa noma noma sisithule singancibe injiva injiva right and anangqanana ngithanda ukuthi injiva noma noma injiva onga oyingubo uthi xa uthi omvuyiswa yena ifo usindiswana ngoba into ayithandela abantu akuzomuntu ezinhle
ashabe cha
uthi xa into ayifisela nje umuntu ethwa ngumuntu uthi nje mayobamba insindiso ziyolandela ezini ngoba God lento into nje ukuthi akulenze ukuthi uThixo angamiyeki umuntu into wathi ukuthi wathi into lengomuntu uDavide uthi ngiyaba Thixo ngiyazama ukubaleka phambi kwakho ngishone phansi kwamadwala unilandele uhamba ukhakha ukuphakamisa isitulo uDavide dibaleke ndiye ezogweni ukufika nabo yangilandele futhi ngibaleke ngibhokasha awungiyeki intoni lengani Thixo xa uThixo edala waphetha naloo nto ekufuneka idale xa uThixo edala ingca wathetha nomhlaba mhlaba khupha ingca xa edala inhlanzi wathetha namanzi wathi manzi khuphi inhlanzi xa edala umuntu uyatshintsha equation wayiyeka umhlaba wayiyeka ingca wathetha naye wathetha naye uThixo wathi masidaleni umuntu asifuze that means angazi sonke sophila ingca phakathi umehluko ukuthi uzoliphila uphi sonke siyemaphakadeni ngoba sila umehluko abanye bethu sobe sihamba kuma streets of gold sihamba nengelosi noJesu sekusulwe inyembezi sengase singasakhali kwathini sidumisa uwa shaye ngoma emnandi sisho ngoma emnandi siyikhwaya yodwa akho wacawe sinqube the same garments ezimhlophe qha sisho ingoma sithi emaphakadeni abanye baye emaphakadeni okutsha kodwa unangumhlole thina sishumayele ngesihogo kanti isihogo asiyo final destination ithi iBhayibhile siyi reception Indawo yokulindela eso. Kune permanent place la abantu baya kuyo. Isihogo entwani?
Ireception.
Kulindela. Eso esihogweni ukhona umlilo. Kodwa awukho isihogo sonke unendawo ezithile. Kuyachisa komenko. Kodwa kusalindile. Baya khalo odivas. Bathi kubhlungu kodwa basese kulindela. Kanti la yokhona kunjani? If ukhalwe kulindweni.
Hey,
siyami. Lithi iBhayibheli mase kufezwe konke. Ifoundation yesihogo iyosuka. Babese ifinal destination kube ichibi lomlilo. A swimming pool of fire. Sisithule forever. Umuntu yokhala forever. Uyochabuvela ithamo liphinde inyama iphinde inyama imbuye akhale forever. Mandisho lento phambweni.
Yeah.
Ukuthi abantu abazuye esihogweni ngenxa yezono abazenzileyo.
Okay.
Ngapi ke please ukwakhumba umuntu andingiyichaze lento. Akho nto so esihogweni mfokashesi ngenxa yezono. Wasithatha uYesu zonke izono. Wasihlamba. Washiya umyalezo wokuphenduka. Size kuye. Into ezosisa abantu sisithule esihogweni kukungenzi. Akukona ukwenza. Ukwenza kusimple esihogweni kukungenzi lento ekwenza ukuthi ungayi. Ma ungalithatha isono esikhulu akona ukudayisa ngomzimba ungakholwa. Isono esikhulu ukungakholwa nguYesu. Ngoba eso sono songakholwa sikwenza ube nezono zonke. Uma uzofa ufa kwisono sisodwa kanjalo umuntu afe ephuza ijinki zonke izono zababulali ziza kuye ngoba ukungakholwa kwenza zonke izono
zigamathele
kuye. Ubese uye esihogweni not because unezono eziningi. Unesono sinye esizale zonke izono ungakholwa. Uthi uyesu umuntu ongakholwa uqalekiswe ephila. Uthi uyesu selegwetywe ephila. Engenzanga nto aphelele kodwa isono esikhulu kukungakholwa. It's the mother of all sins. Uthanda bonke abantu benzeni? Basindiswe. Le nto enizoyenza la ebusuku intando kaThixo. Basindiswe. Akazi ukuthi uthanda ma faith mission, all power, nama assemblies, basindiswe bathu yake kube into yabo yamathende uthi hey wonke umuntu mangasindiswe. Abe sayinamle athi munye uThixo ngakhasi. Uthi munye uThixo, my God. Abekho baninzi uThixo. Angazi bathi ngayikhangani munye. Kuthiwa eIndia baye 3 million. Abekho i 3 million uThixo munye. And emunye enjalo uThixo. Munye kuphela umuntu oyigebhe. Phakathi kwakhe nabantu uYesu. Uthixo emnye enjalo munye nomuntu onikezwa amagunya nguThixo okubazisa abantu uThixo nguYesu. That means ke laba banesticker sendoda yakwaZulu abathi indlela kuyona indlela. Yashumayela ke manje. Laba bane abangakhundi inwele abathi indoda ethile indlela. Ayisona indlela leyo ndoda. Lithi iBhayibheli munye umlamuleli. There is only one way to God. I will speak amaqiniso ebusuku. Mawufe ukhona indoda.
akutshela unjalo ngoba wazani lonto yindlela uthi uyazindini indlela uthi ndini boni uthi ndini inyaniso akatshela uba ndingomnye wendlela uthi ndini kuphela indlela akatshela uba sinithi indlela khetha heyi inye uthi ndim loo ndlela athi ndim uboni ngaphandle koyesu awunaboni nabuthi udla ilife angazi udlali because ilife ikuyesu udla ukufa siyodla ilife awudli kwalife ilife iphi uyodla ukufa and yakuthaku mandiyiphinde le nto siyarobhi sona asifi sona ufa masidlala that is all siyarobha ekufike kuthiwa sisemngcwabeni kastivasini kodwa ubhema itivasini uyafa sisale sona simile sifuna abanye bazosibhema siyaqhathani sona asifi sona ekufike kuthiwa sisemngcwabeni ungcwaba kabani hayi singcwabe injingalifa lo ufa bathuza isono siyarobha
Osiya
ndim uthi uyesu ndim indlela
amen
uthi ndim ubomi
amen
athi ndim inyaniso hey buninzi dadza kubuqoko lapha phansi uthi uyesu ndim inyaniso sinize ubuqoko obugcwele apha wathi abantu nithi masankela unyana thina simfuna unyana sifuna uyise asifuni thina sikhonza uyise asimfuna unyana bacabanga ukuthi makuthi uyesu unyana ngathi bacabanga lento ukuthi lona ngubaba lona ngunyana bacabanga ayikho kanjalo into leyo thina sikhonza ubaba asimfuni kodwa lo muntu engingamfuni uthi lo wena imkhonza you can't come to me ningezanga kuye that means angikhonzi yena ke ngoba phela lo wena imkhonza le elithi ngiyamkhonza uthe yena akufikeki kuye without the son that means awufika ngakubawo if awukwazani noyesu ufika into ningayazi kufike kuye mnye umlamlisi
amen
madoda mnye umlamlisi asekho baninzi uThixo uyithethe yacaca cha dalutshaba wathi ufuna ukuza kum uza ngoYesu ayikho manihlale apha ayikho enye indlela ayikho awubhang noxobhudane noYesu ubhudane noThixo ayikho enye indlela yokwazana noThixo ngaphandle kukaYesu ngifundele ma sisengiyavala manje 2 Corinthians ah Jesus 2 Corinthians 5 verse 19 yes
ngokuba uNkulunkulu ekuKristu wenza ukuba izwe libuyisane naye
okay
engababaleli iziphambeko zabo
yes
ebeka kithi izwi lokubuyisana
yes ebeka kithi nothi kuyingelosi yathi cha i message yokubuyisana noThixo ayikho kwingelosi inikwe thina
yes
abanye abantu bathi manje ke ngikhole nje okufanele kusibe ingelosi khohlwake inikwe zabantu i message yokubuyisana ilakithi uThixo wekuKristu eliqoqela kuye izwe engasababaleli izono zabo ngoba masofika la insimisweni asisho ukuthi ngochaza ukuthi buwenzani asinandaba ukuthi buwenzani sithi come as you are angiphinde leyo awuqala uyeke izinto bese usindiswa aziyekeki kana manje hamsa funa niphumule uyofaka usaphumula ke ngincisa kancane nje ngithi ngibe sengiziqoqe bese ngiyenkonzweni
O Tito, o Asbegem Twin. Mas o Tito, o Kaleli Potion Yak.
Tata uthi xa ngithenga imoto nawe sithenge siyi-owned. Sibe sekwenzeke singevani. Sixabane ngenxa yento ethile. Noma kukhanda ikuthandi wena une-potion oyiphethe yami.
Amen.
Ndikulandela noba sowuyaphi ngoba uphethe imoto endiyi-ownayo nam. God. That is why Thixo ke emlandela umuntu. Kunengxenye yokuThixo sentwini. UThixo akaphelelanga ngaphandle kwabantu. God.
Ndikuva kahle.
UThixo akaphelelanga ngaphandle kwabantu. And le message yevangeli ishunyayelwa abantu. Ingelosi tata uJaku yamfica uphi yamfica uCornelius. Ingelosi aphelele yamfica yathi ingelosi kuye. Mina ngizokutshela ukuthi imkhuleko yakho iziwe. Uthi bawufuna ukusindiswa mina ngisindisa umuntu. Uthi hamba uye kuPetro eJoppa. Nguye uphethe indaba.
Hallelujah.
So aba bathi manje ufuna ukusingelosi noma ingasindwe leso lethi hamba uye kuJaku into enhle ufuna ukusindiswa. Masale sithule John chapter 3. Sesiyavala ngoku. John chapter 3. Sitale ku verse 14. Jesus. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Verse 14.
Amen from verse 14.
Yes.
Njengokuba uMose waphakamisa inyoka ehlane.
My God.
Kanjalo indodana yomuntu imelwe ukuphakanyiswa.
Kwese kwenzeke.
Ukuba yilo naloyo okholwa yiyo.
Aha.
Abe nokuphila okuphakade.
Na. Yes.
Ngokuba uNkulunkulu walithanda izwe kangaka.
My God.
Waze wanikela ngendodana yakhe ezelwe yodwa.
Yes.
Ukuba yilowo naloyo okholwa yiyo angabhubhi.
Yes.
Kodwa abe nokuphila okuphakade.
Next verse.
Ngokuba uNkulunkulu kayithumelanga indodana ezweni ukuba yahlulele izwe.
Yes.
Kodwa ukuba izwe lisindiswe ngayo.
Aha. Iphile maleyo.
Ngokuba uNkulunkulu kayithumelanga indodana ezweni.
Yes.
Ukuba yahlulele izwe.
Aha.
Kodwa ukuba izwe lisindiswe ngayo.
Next verse.
Okholwa iyo kahlulelwa.
My God.
Ongakholwa usahlulelwe.
Usahlulelwe.
Lokhu engakholwanga egameni lendodana ezelwe yodwa kaNkulunkulu.
Yo. Ngokuba uMose wayiphakamisa inyoka yobhedu ihlane kanjalo indodana yomuntu ayiphakanyiswa. Tatwa nangumhlola ehlane abantu bayafa badliwa zinyoka. Abantu bayafa emhlabeni. Kunenyoka edla abantu emhlabeni.
Nguva kakuhle.
My God.
Amen.
Kunenyoka ezitheni imdlomnye imve khala ngesibhoko seyimdlile njalo.
My God.
Omnye akakhale ngani ngivuke ngikwentsiwe ngivuke ngichazwe kunenyoka.
Yes.
Ezidla tatuthi umuntu alale kwi restonic ka 7000 ibet avuke khathele. Ngoba kunenyoka esidla abantu. Omnye athi avuke kusebenza ngathi akaphindakali. Avuke dudekile. Abantu bashwa izinto emhlabeni. Owona wabona abantu bebahle lapha ezibona. Owazi ukuthi ekhaya khona into ehamba phezulu kweroof, khona into egqose bathroom. Kumbi. Indlu buthi 3 million.
Ngosiyami.
Umuntu khala ukuphuma ohlala kwenye indawo ngoba uyaphithana endlini. Abantu bayagula, bayafela esikolweni. Kuneyiphithiphithi. Kunanyoka esidla abantu. Kuna cancer kuno HIV kwathi kusebhisi kwafika inkunzi malanga yakanakhonda icorona yafike yathoyina laba
inyoka phakathi kwenyoka ezidlabantu kwafika impendulo kodwa Mose iphakamisa yobhethu phakamisa Mose phakamisa iphakamisa iphakamisa ubese ubaqalela abantu bakwa-Israyeli ukuthi uma umuntu afuna ukuphila makathoke nangu Yesu uma ufuna ukuphila phakamisa amehlo akho esiphambanweni
haleluya
nangu umhlola mama uDlozi inyoka ezidla abantu azisuswanga azange ziyaphi inyoka zaqhubeleka zamandla kodwa odliwa inyoka ebheka isiphambano ayimenzi nto ayasuswa inyoka kodwa zizonidla kodwa ma ubheka ubhethu amandla esibuhlungu mawusindisiwe impilo zemnandi ayipheli kuqha akusebenzi isihlungu sayo kuwe nalutshako ndasindiswa kugruva abantu bethu babhenka azange baza bayeka abantu ukubhenka azange amaklabhu avalwe that's because kusindise mna kwaphuma kumuntu ayinhlalela khona
haleluya
ibe sikhala ingoma ngidlulele nje ya ikhala ingoma udlule nje ube right ngoba asizuvala izinto kodwa thatha amehlo akho uwabhekise kumsindisi
ithi
ingoma bhekani kuJesu engumholi wenu niwanikwa amandla nguye azizuphela izifo amandla ezifo aphela uma ususamehlo aso kuso ubheka uYesu engumqalisi nomphelisi wendlela asimeni ngezinyawo sithandaze oh haleluya uluzile udaba ebusuku uyizwile indaba yensindiso uNkulunkulu uyikhulumile phakathi kwakho uma uyazazi la uhleli khona unembazo wakho uyakutshela ukuthi owukazi ubamkele uYesu cela uphambise your hand ulizwile izwi ukuthi uYesu nguye yedwa indlela and uyazazi owukazi ubamkele ulizwile izwi lithi uYesu ngumlamleli phakathi koThixo nomuntu if namhlanje uthi Yesu ndikhetha wena ngoba uyindlela yakho uThixo ndiyamfuna uThixo bengingazi kanti bakuyiwa ngoYesu bengicimba sisecaweni nje kanti size ekuphileni lift your hand come zomana my goodness ungasali iya pyramide izana mntana mkhamba my goodness ungasali waza lapha umsandla ungasali imani kanje nibe ngapha uthi ufuna uYesu andikubizela icaweni la ndikubizela ekuphileni ndikubizela ekukhululweni emoyeni nasekhushweni kumandla obugqwirha nasemandla lobuthakathi laba busuku nje ucinezelwa nje ufuna uYesu uzomthatha ubese ulala uthonga ubpeaceful from today asikunikeza religion sikunikeza amandla okuphila khona ukuze noma kufika ukufa ubona nenkosi one more time uyazazi awunayi mini wamangayo wathi Yesu uyathatha ukhona there's a lady here it's a lady sisi uyazazi the lady here uyazazi bokazi mamkele uYesu uyivile message idabule inhliziyo yakho libe kwaqhaqha gci inyani ikunikeza lithuba lokuba uthathe uYesu linikeza ukhiya uthi uphile impilo emnandi
There's someone here. And if you want to go back to your pendulum, I will give you one more time. I'm asking you to go back to your pendulum. One more time. Lift your hands. I'm not joking. This is very serious. It's very serious. Ufunu Yesu. Ufunu Yesu put. Ufunu Yesu nsizo. Ningavali. Ningavali. Thixo lakho selinceba. Ungaphumila kanti kuyophela ngawe. Thixo selinceba. One more time. Ufunu Yesu. Ufunu Yesu. Naza neza mwantara mami into. I will change your entire lives. I wish now Yesu. I could have saved me from a lot of mess. Teenagers, ningasali kubi laphandle. Kubi, uYesu is a safe ground. One more time.
Oh, Jesus.
Yes, go ahead. Sing it three times. I'll give you another chance. In a vibe. One more chance. Mawufuna uYesu. Sivala amehlo sonke manje, labantu besawayo abakuboni. Lift your hand and come forward. Ukhona siyakuzwa ukuthi ukhona. Ufuna uYesu, uzazi kahle bosindiswana. I will give you, I'll count to seven. Ubesuze ngaphambili. One. Two. Three, four. Okay, after the Zen. Then I'm going to say, and go sing. Nisho la mazo mfa wa mlime nge nyawe zulu. Iti nkosu Yesu. Namhlanje ndiza kuwe. Ndilivile izwi lakho. Layihlabe inhliziyo yami. Ngiyakholwa ngenhliziyo. Ndiyavuma ngomlomo. Ukuba wena Yesu. Uyinkosi nomsindisi. Ngena enhliziyweni yami. Kusukela namhlanje. Bambe ngesandla. Ndihambe indlela. Ngize ngibonane nawe. Ngemini yokugqibela. Amen. Shani zan, shalan pants. God bless you. Shani zan.